गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू आवर चैनल। फ्रॉम टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर। यस, द नेम यू हैव सीन, चैप्टर नंबर 4, मटेरियल्स, मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स। यस, द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज मटेरियल्स, मेटल्स एंड द नॉन मेटल्स। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मटेरियल्स? डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ मटेरियल्स आर देयर इन आवर सराउंडिंग्स, राइट? डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मटेरियल्स आर देयर इन सराउंडिंग्स। From that, some are the metals and some are the non-metals. From it, all the materials, some are the metals and some are the non-metals. How we will come to know कि which are the metal, which are the non-metals? कैसे पता चलेगा बेटा आपको? By touching it or by how we will come to know? So all these things you will come to know in this chapter कि how you will distinguish between the metals and the non-metals, okay, which one is the metal and which is the non-metal. So in this chapter you will come to know about the different type of metals and the non-metals. You will also come to know okay, by which name they are known. The iron ka symbol kya hai, like oxygen symbol, carbon symbol, phosphorus symbols, means symbols ke baare mein sikhoge aapko. So you will come to know about the metals and non-metals in our daily life, that which we are using. You will also receive the information that why metals and non-metals are important for us. Okay, you will also receive the information about the metals and the non-metals and why they're important for us. And you will also come to know about the classification of the metals and non-metals according, means we can say, based on their properties. At last, we will come to know that how classification also we will come to know that how to classify the metals and the non-metals. You will also learn about some of the chemical equations. Yes, you will also learn about some of the chemical equations. Just for the example, if copper I am giving to you, I am telling that keep that copper in the moist atmosphere, means water, sunlight, ye sab mile wahan par. So what will happen to the copper? What it will give? If we will keep the copper outside in the moist temperature, we can say, तो हमने copper का हमारा formula होता है Cu. Cu means copper. हमने copper bar रखा in the moist temperature, तो air में क्या क्या present है? Dead equations. What it gives us? A greenish layer will form and form on that copper. Green color की layer बन जाएगी इस copper के ऊपर. तो what is greenish layer actually? वो greenish layer है क्या? So all the chemical things you will learn in this chapter. So total, moving to the next, learning outcomes. Physical properties of metals and non-metals. You will learn about the physical properties of metals and non-metals. So if anyone is telling you, okay, let's distinguish ki which one is a metal and which one is a non-metal. So you can easily distinguish, you can easily classify if you know about the physical properties of the metal and as well as the non-metals. Okay, so this is the topic first we have to see. Then we will see about the chemical properties of metals and non-metals. What are the chemical properties? So these are the two important concepts are there. If you will understood about these two concepts, so it is very much easy for you to people to classify metals and the non-metals. Whenever we are supposed to do distinguish, so we have to keep this property in our mind, and after that easily we can distinguish hum log kar sakenge, yes this is metal and this is the non-metal. And last topic you will see about the uses of metals and non-metals, ke how the metals are useful in our day-to-day life, how non-metals are useful in day-to-day life. Some of the examples I am giving to you of metal and non-metal, like iron, copper, gold, okay, silver, we can say these are the example of the metals. Phosphorus, oxygen, carbon, these are the, we can say, a gaseous or non metals. Okay, now you also have to find out the name of some of the metals, and you have to also find out the name of the some of the non metals. So these are the only three learning outcomes that we are going to learn about these three topics in this chapter: physical properties of metal, non metal, chemical properties of metals and non-metal, and the uses of metal and metal. So today in this video I will start with our the first topic, that is the physical properties of metal and non-metal. Physical properties means what? Luster, हम बोल सकते हैं, ठीक है, luster है. And hardness, luster है किसी object की. Luster means shining, hardness. तो these are to the physical properties. मतलब जो from we are, जब हमको चीज दिख रही हो, हमारी physical property है, ठीक है. तो now let's see more about the physical properties. Okay. As you are able to see the name of some of the, we can say, materials, let's see the their chemical formula also. Is potassium, it's denoted by K, sodium Na, calcium Ca, magnesium Mg, aluminium Al, zinc stands Jn, Fe it's for iron, Sn it's for tin, Pb it's for lead, hydrogen H, copper Cu, mercury Hg, silver Ag, gold Au, platinum Pt. These all the chemical, we can say, equations जो भी इनकी है, बेटा potassium K, sodium Na, you have to keep all this thing in the mind.
You have seen the name of some of the, we can say, compound or formulas क्या होती है. So now it's time to start with your topic, physical properties of metal. Okay, many times you have seen the iron smith, right? के iron को गर्म करके they are beating the iron and it changes its shape. You have seen a foil, we can say silver paper decorating, we are using for decoration of the sweets. Okay, these are the, we can say, जब iron को hammer से beat करता है, so what will happen? It changes its shape. उसका वो shape change हो जाता है. So now we are going to learn about some of the physical properties of the metals. Yes, which are the physical properties? First one is malleability. And this malleability means they can be hammered into thin sheets. So metals are can be hammered into thin sheets when they will, we can say, give heat. जब उनको heat मिलेगी beta metals को, so क्या होगा? They can be hammered. उनपे hammer लगा के हम लोग उनका thin sheets में उनको change कर सकते हैं. For example, iron only. Okay, if we will give heat to the iron and when we will हैमर से उसको हम बीट करेंगे तो क्या होगा, इट विल वो आयरन थिन शीट्स में बन जाएगा, तो उसको प्रॉपर्टी को बोलते हैं मैलेबिलिटी. सो दिस इज द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी. मींस व्हेन यू हैव गिवन द हीट टू अ पर्टिकुलर मेटल, आफ्टर दैट यू आर पुटिंग द हैमर ऑन दैट सेम मेटल एट दैट मोमेंट, सो इट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू द थिन शीट. तो दिस इज द फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी, इट इज मैलेबिलिटी. ओके, दिस इज द फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी, दैट इज मैलेबिलिटी. So they can be hammered into the thin sheets. वो thin sheets में अगर hammer लगाएंगे, they will convert into the thin sheets. Second is ductility. Ductility, they can be drawn into thin wires. Ductility and ductility means they can be drawn into a thin wires. Thin wires में वो लोग change होते जाएंगे. They will change into the thin wires. Where do you find the use of the aluminium and the copper? Have you seen the wires of coal anywhere? कहाँ बेटा आपने coal की wires देखी है? No, definitely you have not seen. So here the aluminium जो है बेटा. So the property of metal in which it can be drawn into the thin wires is called a ductility. Ductility is this the second physical property of the metal. Third is the good conductors of heat and electricity. Yes, they are the good conductors of the heat and electricity. In the thermostring plastic, you have seen that bakelite and melamine. और में से बेटा जो वो था, एक good conductor of heat and electricity था. ठीक है? They are the good conductors of heat and electricity. Produce ringing sound when you will. अगर आप जैसे यहाँ पर आवाज हो रही बेटा, अगर हम इसको टच कर रहा हूँ, उसमें से आवाज आ रही है. So it produces a ringing sound. Ringing sound उसका हो रहा है. Shiny surface. Metals are having a shiny surface. उनको shiny surface होती है and they are very hard. और वो hard भी होते हैं. So these are the six physical properties of the metals. The first one is C, malleability, means they are hammered and can be changed into the thin sheets. Then ductility means they can be drawn into thick or thin wires. Then they are the good conductors of heat and electricity. Yes, they are produce the ringing sound. Shiny surface they are having and they are the hard. If you will touch the metal, तो वो hard होंगे. So these are the six physical properties of metals. Okay. So I hope you understood about the six physical properties. In the next video, we learn about the chemical physical properties of non-metals. What we learn? Yes, physical properties of the non-metals. So from that easily we can say differentiate between the metals and non-metals. अगर जो नॉन मेटल होगा वो थिन शीट में चेंज नहीं होगा, वो थिन वायर्स में चेंज नहीं होगा, वो गुड कंडक्टर्स नहीं होंगे, दे विल नॉट प्रोड्यूस रिंगिंग साउंड, शाइनी सरफेस नहीं, हार्ड नहीं, ठीक है? तो ये सब बातें हमारी ऑपोजिट होगी. सो वी विल डिस्कस द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ नॉन मेटल्स इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. अप टू इन दिस वीडियो वट एवर डाउट यू आर हैविंग, सो यू कैन आस्क फ्रॉम मी ऑन द ऑनलाइन सेशन. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.